Me and RJ and the kids was on a camp out in the mountains, and we had us one of them U-Drive Army Jeep cars, which we'd rented from a fella by the name of Q Bosky for 30 bucks a day. Buy your gas along the way, take a rabbit's foot, and leave a pint of blood for a deposit. And he explained it all to us, how we were supposed to get to Telluride, which is 50 miles away by way of the regular highway. However, there was a shortcut, but unless we had drove the Black Bear Road before, we'd better be off to stay in bed, sleep late. Pay no attention to the guitar there. Well, we took up off on the highway, and we come upon a sign that says, Black Bear Road, you don't have to be crazy to drive this road, but it helps. I says, RJ, this must be the shortcut road Kuboski's talking about. She didn't pay no mind, because she was making peanut butter sandwiches for the kids in the back seat, throwing rocks and drinking Kool-Aid and playing count the license plates. But they wasn't having too much fun counting the license plate or cars, because there weren't no other cars. We went about a mile and a half, about 4 hours, busted off the right front fender, tore a hole in the oil pan on the rocks big as a hall closet, went over a bump, spilt the Kool-Aid, and Roy Jean stuck his bolo knife right through the convertible top, and the dog threw up all over the back seat. Peanut butter don't agree with me, see. So we had to stop, take off the top, and air everything out, and clean it up. The dog run off, and RJ says she felt her asthma coming on. I was sitting there wondering what to do when the entire scenic San Juan U-Drive Army Jeep car sank in the mud at 13,000 feet above sea level. Well, we shoveled it out and ate our lunch. Dog made a yellow hole in the snow, and Roy Jean got out his Instamatic and took a snapshot of it. Mary Elizabeth drew a picture of the road. It looked like a whole bunch of Z's and W's all strung together. And RJ took one look at it and said the only way that Jeep car is going down that road is over her dead body. And a rock slipped out from under the wheel, and the U-Drive Army Jeep car went right over the edge of a cliff. Doggone it, Roy Jean, how many times do I have to explain it to you? When I tell you to put a rock under the wheel, I mean rock. Now look at that, what you'd have there, no bigger than grapefruit.